This is
what we've been there.
This is the area you gave to us. Okay. The 7.1 square meter.
Yeah.
It's an area of the circle.
Okay.
You calculated it yourself? What
you
formula did you use?
You can share.
I just want to ask you mathematically, but I forgot how to calculate the area of the circle.
I gave the sizes to my office and they made it.
Okay, good. I'm just talking. So.
Yeah.
Okay. So this is the area we are talking about. Okay.
Yeah.
7.1 square meter.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
Okay. So this is what we call the central portion of the cupola. This is what you are writing here.
Yeah.
Okay. Only St. Peter in Galicanto is the name of this place.
I know.
No problem?
No.
Part one, St. Peter in Galicanto, represented by Father Porten, Father Roberts. Part two, Shadmi, we write.
Yeah.
That's it, your
it's
name?
It's enough, yeah.
Okay. Vitraj workshop, kibbutz, Nachshol.
Yes. Yes.
Okay. This is part two.
Yeah.
So you are part two, he's part one.
Yeah.
Okay?
Good.
You want to be part one?
No.
Who's number one? Who's number one? He's number one. usually the owner is number one.
With the father.
Yes.
That's my interest.
So whereas part one is desirous, he has the desire, he wants, is desirous of restoring the stained glass in the central portion of the cupola of St. Peter's Church. And whereas part two,
that's you,
is willing to undertake the restoration, you're still willing to undertake the restoration. The two parties have agreed on the following conditions. Okay.
What do you mean?
What do you mean? Again,
the last line.
This is a contract.
Yes,
see,
I know.
Since they want to make the, since they want to, they have, they are desirous to prepare to repair.
Okay,
and since he wants to make it, you agreed on the following conditions.
Yes.
What? One.
I do not understand the last.
The last line.
Okay. The two parties.
Yes.
Have agreed on the following conditions.
Yes.
One. The conditions are coming. One.
As Kaman.
Yeah. Okay.
Part one.
Yeah.
Will remove. And so part one will remove.
Because today we have
to reinstall them after restoration.
Under the supervision
of part two.
Yeah.
Under the constant supervision. Under the supervision of part
two. The same.
Under the
supervision. But you know the police, you know the construction.
Come with me and we talk about it together.
This is the reason I'm here.
Because they put it
with
the concrete before 100 years, and we can use today the silicon.
Yes, silicon.
I'm a construction engineer.
Yes? Okay, I'm an architect. So
I know.
We can
start to work together.
Part two.
Yeah.
So you will supervise. Okay. Number two.
Yeah.
Part two, that's you, shall make a drawing of the existing windows.
What is existing
drawing? Of a windows.
You said that
I took a picture of it.
It's enough?
I don't know. I brought now.
This is, you are responsible.
I brought it for to design it.
Yes.
If I need, I should see again.
You are responsible for knowing where to put it back. This is, you know, you have to know how to put it back. Because you are responsible for making a drawing of the existing windows before they are removed. Because we take them out.
We should go up now to check it again.
Absolutely.
I brought a black marker to...
Black marker?
Yeah.
Marker.
Yes, not marker.
Black marker. To
check it.
To make signs on the concrete that we shall know how to put it back.
Okay, so... that's number two. You are responsible for making either a photograph or a drawing of how to read.
To, put it, to remember how to put it.
To remember, yes.
Okay. I brought a marker. We write number 1, 2, 3.
Tell
move it.
Excuse me.
But, okay.
All right.
I talk with Amnon.
Because I misread, I think, some of this.
Tell me, before you first contaminate the water, before you do something, I want to see...
Up there.
To see what's happened. Maybe you have something.
Pieces to the vitrage workshop and for returning them to St. Peter's. Okay? Part number four. Part two shall clean the old stained glass. That's what you are writing. the broken and missing pieces. You said you will paint them with acid and missing pieces with new
but
of the same
mean the
of
yeah, but in other words, I don't want a green piece replaced with a
no.
red
blue. When we say
yeah.
the same
yeah.
color,
yeah.
when we say the same color, it could differ maybe 5%,
6%.
Yes.
It doesn't
yes,
matter.
Yes, we can find it today in the market.
No,
but
okay.
we
red and black and blue.
As long as
changing of colors.
No,
as long
no.
as the green is replaced with
the
green.
The
green.
Color
yeah,
and thickness ones,
yeah. okay.
reproducing the same design. Yes?
You have to keep me.
Reproducing the same design. We want the overall design to look the same.
Yeah.
Okay, that's what we were, that's finished now, and we, you came.
But read something about the color.
Okay,
don't
with touch new, me. With new of the color, of the same color.
New as possible.
As possible, and with
the
color
is
100%.
Are responsible.
Of the closest, with the of the same. As close as possible?
Oh.
Live as possible.
With the new one of the same, or you put it in parentheses, or as close as same.
As close that we can find today.
Or as close as possible.
Or as close as the market can provide the market.
Yeah.
As possible. Okay. That will protect you. This will.
If we can find the 100%
yeah,
the same,
yeah,
what,
yeah, I know this
we
one.
Just
I have to see this now. I want to see. Okay.
Okay. That's
the
number. That's for five. We are going to talk about the lead. The lead. You have to take. You have to assemble all.
It's much more.
So this is something we have to do.
I think so. We shall take the old one.
Yes.
We shall clean it.
Yes.
If it's with scratch or something,
yes.
we shall buy another one.
Yes.
Yeah.
4 millimeter or what do you think? It's
I
neutral.
I want to see what is the
okay.
original.
What size is
this? It's under.
60.
It's under the.
No.
The.
Ashku family matter.
Ah.
And on this.
This
they put. And this
support.
Keep it to the other 100 years.
She supported. She supported the garage.
Yes.
Also.
Yeah.
And how much the measuring?
60 by 67.
Oh, the original glass underneath.
Yeah.
A lot of it has been falling down.
Then we have to buy new one.
Okay.
The question, the big one in the center, I want to see what's happening. It's broken also?
I think so, but I'm not sure.
The big one in the center
yeah.
is a different structure than the round ones. You know why? Because there is a metallic T. There is
T
between the
yes.
circle like this, and then it's like this.
It's often
Look, it's like this. Like the middle is like this, and then you have one. Two, three, yes, that's T.
Yeah,
and
the
window
got like this.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No, I think there's only 9. I can't
remember. Not important.
But
if it's not
one, type this on the typewriter.
You can send me the post.
Fax.
If you have it.
We shall fax.
No, because we want to type it and we want to.
I'll take your word for it.
When we should be there after, I wanted that you should stay here and take us how we
yeah.
go. But
okay.
first of all, we are in the church and come inside. You should see a photo from inside.
Yeah.
Thank you.
can start the magnitude, I can take this the round, the size.
The problem is, in the middle of the walk, I walk around the windows for the synagogue, I have 2 hours quiet, I can start to do it also, yeah? It, for me and for you, it's better if it's come quick to us.
Well, my turn, I'm going to talk about this, that's so if we have 15 minutes,
okay. You see, this is under the window. This is the window, yeah?
Sorry. Sorry, maybe.
We have to find it.
This is not good to know.
When we should take it to us, then you know how much we need and where to look to.
You don't need a flash for such a video camera. You don't need a flash. I mean, the light is sufficient.
Is this of any good use to you?
It's sufficient. No. With flash, it will be
better.
Yeah, well, up and down. Yes.
No, here. No, on top of each other, like this. Like this.
Yes.
The clear glass and
yes.
The stained glass.
Yes.
And above all, there are
another
the plastic. One. The plastic perfect, which the for the rain. You know,
yes.
You can see.
Yes.
We have a ladder, you can
come. Okay, you want to go?
Okay, I'll be with you in that.
Okay.
What are you doing now? No, for the finish, no, I'm not in our breaks. Completely, no. I'm going to Jerusalem, no, it's not simple.
No, it's all hill.
La Liga 2 is, let's say it's Tessa, here's Mona. Let's say it's Tessa, here's Mona.
Going to be thicker than שדמי, אני יכול לעלות למעלה?
כן.
מאיפה עולים?
No, we didn't go down because I see that you find something.
Yeah, three.
Samir, give a look. מה?
אני רוצה לך משהו.
נו, מה?
אתה רואה את הדלת הזאת מעץ?
איזה?
פה, פה.
אוקיי.
אתה יכול להביא לי אותה לשפה פה?
שדמי, אתה רוצה את המצלמה למעלה?
לא, לא חובה.
להגיד להם שיצלמו את הנוף?
כן.
טוב. תעבור, תעבור. לדבר חזק רק.
כן.
כן.
זה ההיסטוריה של הכנסייה. זה תלוי, זה אומרים את ה-theological people is better for me to English.
Explain in English. Okay.
It is for the theological people, they said the, this is not the place of Caiaphas' house. But it is, there is many in the significance, that is the place. Here, for example, this place was built for the first time in the 4th century, and it was called the Tears of St. Peter because St. Peter denied Jesus and came here and wept bitterly.
Then, to which church it belong?
It is belong to the, at the Byzantine time. Uh-huh. It was the first time at the Byzantine time. At the time of the Eudokia Empress.
It's a Catholic church?
Yeah, no, you can't Catholic, because at that time the Christians, they were Christian, no Catholic, no yeah. No Protestants, no otherwise, yeah. All the, it was Christians.
So how old in yes. Years?
Yes, it was only Christians. Yeah. And then, destroyed, the next time, it is when the Kisra Anushirwan, the Persian king, came here and invaded Jerusalem in the 614, destroyed, he burned the Saint Sepulchre, Holy Sepulchre church, and destroyed this church. Yeah. Then it was built later at that time and remained till the Fatimi, Muslim Fatimi, he destroyed this church. His name was the governor by the name of God, Al-Hakim Bi-Amrillah. Destroyed this church, and then the Crusaders came and built it, and they gave the name of Saint Peter, of Saint Peter Cocro, or Saint Petrus in Gallicanto in Latinus. That means the Saint Peter Cocro, because here Saint Peter denied Jesus, and remained in. It was after the wars of the Crusaders with Sultan Salah al-Din and came conquering Jerusalem. Destroyed was the church destroyed another time and remained all the time as ruins since that, they built it as a little church and later was destroyed another time for the last time and came, became in ruins till the last of this century. The father, Franciscan's father, came and they began to make excavation about this place, and they found many things. It is happening had happened in this place. So later, a baron comte, a French baron, he bought this land and gave it to the fathers as some pionists. And from that time, they began to make the research about this church. And so it is till now, the Christians, they are traditional, they are coming and worshiping in this place as a place of St. Peter's Gallicanto, that where St. Peter denied Jesus. This is the history of the church. And this church, it is finished in the 1934.
Okay. It was. Thank you.
So this stone, it is a very important stone.
Yeah, what stone it is?
It is the stone of the sacrifice.
Yeah.
It is for the high priest was putting the sacrifice, and there is here inscribed in Hebrew, Le'ashem.
טוב, אנחנו נמצאים פה הפעם בכנסיית התרנגול הקורא שבירושלים. זה מהר ציון, בירידה לכיוון עיר דוד. האמת היא שאני מכיר קצת את ירושלים, אבל את הכנסייה הזו זו פעם ראשונה שאני נתקעתי בה, ואני שמח שאני פה. היכרות חדשה עם עולם כנסייה חדש. ובאמת חטפנו אתגר פה הפעם קצת שונה, מעניין, ואני עושה את זה קודם כל בגלל העניין שבסיפור הזה. ישנה פה בכיפה, ישנו חלונות ויטרה שנעשו כאן לפני איזה 150 שנה, הם לא זוכרים מי עשה ומי המקור, הכל פנים עקב יושנו של החלון, הוא מתחיל להתפורר, ובעוד חודש וחצי יש פה איזה כנס של 350 איש, והסוכביות נפלות על הראש ממש כמו אינטיפאדה, אז הם באמת לקחו אותנו, כי רק אנחנו מסוגלים לקבל, לטפס פה כתר הזנים על הכיפה של הכנסייה הזאת, ומלמעלה, בגובה 25 מטר, אנחנו נעקור את פיסות הויטראז'ים קטעים קטעים החוצה, נביא את זה לבית המלאכה בנחשון, נשחזר את כל התמונות, את ישו עם הידיים וסיפורים ועניינים, ואז כשזה יהיה גמור, נביא את זה חזרה לכאן וננסה לשחזר את זה כל דבר למקומו. זאת חוויה, הנוף מהגג לעיר דוד מסביב זה משהו ומשהו, ואני מקווה שנעשה.
עכשיו אתה תוכל להגיע לתוצאות שהגיע זה שעשה אותם לפני 150 שנה?
אני לא יודע מי זה החבר, אני מקווה שהוא סומך עליי בקברו שאני...
הוא עושה עבודה טובה באופן כללי כשאתה רואה את זה?
זה עבודה מאוד פרימיטיבית, יחסית מבחינה טכנית, אבל היה לו אומץ לגבר הזה שעשה את זה.
איזה בחינה?
מבחינה טכנית. בשמיים, לעשות את זה, כל הכבוד.
מה זאת אומרת בשמיים? לא הרכיבו את זה למטה והעלו את זה?
אני לא יודע. אני חושב שהיה להם פה פיגום של 25 מטר גובה, ואיכשהו הם הרכיבו את זה.
הוא הרכיב את זה על הגג? איך שזה?
אין לי מושג. הכל פנים לנו, אנחנו טיפסנו מלמעלה, מבחוץ, ושקשקנו.
הסוג של הזכוכית זה אותו סוג של זכוכית כמו היום?
הזכוכית באמת לא. זאת לא אנטיקה יקרה, זו זכוכית ערבית כמו שבאקצה, אני חושב, מאותו סוג, יבוא מטורקיה, רומניה או משהו כזה, אני חושב שזה טורקי.
כן.
וכן, זה כמו באקצה, אותן הזכוכיות, אותה תקופה אולי.
כן.
ואני מקווה שמה שחסר לנו נוכל איכשהו למצוא ברחוב היהודי הערבי או משהו כזה.
כן.
זה גם דורש קצת התרוצצות, לחפש. וגם בחוזר רשמנו שזה לא חובתנו למצוא בדיוק אותו דבר, כי לא בטוח אם מייצרים היום זכוכית ממשפחה כזו ובטיב ירוד שכזה או משהו כזה.
כן, זה טיב מאוד ירוד אתה אומר.
כל העיירות הערביות אתה מוצא את הזכוכיות האלה, ואני מקווה שנמצא את זה. זה לא תהיה בעיה כל כך כבדה. יש לי פה בעיה במרכז ישו, אני צריך באמת להקפיד, לא לשנות אותו לאיזה דוד או משה.
כן. מה הבעיה במרכז של ישו?
מה?
מה הבעיה במרכז של ישו?
קודם כל, כל הפרצוף נפל, ורק לפי איזו גלויה עתיקה נוכל...
אתה צריך לשחזר את זה?
לשחזר משהו שיהיה דומה, אבל הם לא יוכלו להביא את האורגינל את ישו עצמו, כי אני חושב שזה לא דומה, אז נוכל לפברק משהו ולעשות משהו.
כן.
זהו. זה
אוקיי.
הכל.
אוקיי, תודה רבה.
תהיה ברור.
גם אתה. כן.
אנחנו מחכיבים